time. You have a couple band member changes, stuff like that. But I mean, but again, when you see you guys live, you guys just go for it. Like, I hate bands that just stand, you know? Yeah. And I know that was something that, well, definitely the grunge era of that from the 80s rock, you know? Okay, we're going to stand, wear jeans, a t-shirt, and play.
Right.
But I mean, I love it because I see a lot more bands today that just do that. And I hate it. And I just, you guys are awesome live.
Hey,
I
thank you, man.
From their Scrabble game, and they're gonna tell us what Record Store Day means to them.
I think Record Store Day is a great day because I think that the album is a dying art, but I think people should appreciate it more because a lot of people put a lot of hard work and time into it. So I think everybody should go and buy their favorite record, you know, even if you burned it or downloaded it or whatever, just go buy it. If you really like them, you can support your favorite bands and find some new
in the stores. Support the stores.
Support the stores as well.
What store did y'all support today?
Plan 9.
I'm here for you, she said, and we can stay for. Just pretend, lips that need no introduction. Now who's the greatest sin?